Hey everyone, we're going to do a quick Cheerbo turkey face tutorial. I've done the Cheerbo tutorial before with the like the template mat thing here. But I kind of did that one with the like the glitter material or whatever. And I just kind of wanted to do this one with the 3-inch ribbon. I had in the past gotten a lot of requests for Cheerbo tutorials, and this one is just really simple. I use the mat simply because I have so many like team orders and whatever, and it just helps me to do it real quick, but you don't necessarily need one for for to make a cheer bow. They're pretty simple. But anyway, we're just gonna whip one up real quick. And first, let me just tell you the ribbon, adorable, absolutely adorable. This is the 3-inch. I have it in all sizes. Like here's the 7/8 inch. I have gotten mine from. It's a Facebook group, but they do sell it on Etsy. So I'll leave the links for that. Here is another very adorable 3-inch ribbon, that's available in all the sizes. And they have the bottle cap images to match. And it's just, it's awesome. Those Facebook groups, I just love them. Okay, so just to get started real quick. You want to cut your ribbon to about 30 inches in length. You can go down to 28 inches if if you want your tails not to be very very long or whatever. And of course you need I do the needle and thread. I don't use the zip ties. And if you want a barrette or a clip or a ponytail, whatever your preference is, glue gun, lighter, and then scissors, of course. You can use the salon clip if that's something that helps you. Okay. So what I do is I first of all kind of line up these. I cut my tails usually. I don't know. Sometimes I don't. Sometimes I do. It just depends. But I'm gonna go ahead and do that here and heat seal real quick. Okay, and then I get my crease in the middle. Sorry, I know I'm off camera here. I'm standing up because I've got to I don't know, whenever I make the cheer bows on the mat, I have to be standing over it. And then I just kind of light it so it's real visible. Okay, now I know it's kind of hard to see exactly what I do on this, but if you go to the on YouTube, the Cheerbo Supply Company, they have some really awesome tutorials using this mat. If you're really interested in it, I think it's around $20 to buy it. But if you make a lot of Cheerbos, it's worth it. It's just so easy to whip it up with the measurements. Okay, so I'm lining up my center crease here. Okay, and then I usually start with the right side. And you just follow the pattern here, and then I fold down at the 3. Okay, you're lining up at the 3s. And like I said, I've done a tutorial with this mat before, I think back in like August. Okay. And sometimes this ribbon is a little easier to work with than the glitter ribbon. Okay. Now, I also get my crafter's double-sided tape. And once I have everything lined up pretty well, then I just kind of peel this back and put it down. They also have the dots. The Cheerbow Supply Company sells the dots that you can use as well. Okay, so then I'll sit down at this point. Now, one thing that I find that's very important in getting the cheer bow to look the way it's supposed to and having your loops even is to line up this center with the middle. Okay, the middle points there. That's very important. So I just make sure I turn it over on the back and I make sure this crease is completely lined up, you know, with the center points there, if that makes sense. Okay. And then I just kind of grab it, make sure it doesn't shift. And you can tell also when you're holding it like this, you can kind of see if your loops are even. You know, you just kind of lift it up and see if your loops are fairly even. Okay, and then I just simply crease. You know, you just do your three-fold crease. Okay, and then I'm still kind of looking. It's just one of those things you kind of have to do over and over to get it exact. Okay, and then I have my needle and thread. If you do the zip tie thing at this point, and it all tangled up. You can also use the salon clip if you know, that helps you to line it up. And then I just stick it through the middle there. It's easy to do that with this, that glittery material. It's, you know, kind of stiff. Okay, and then, you know, you just wrap it around the middle. This ribbon is precious. It makes such a cute sheer bow. Okay, and then just kind of take a look-see before I tie it off. In the back. And then I'm going to tie it off. Also, another thing that I forgot to tell you to get is something to go around the center. You know, if you're going to put an embellishment or, you know, just simply put something in the middle. I just have this glittery orange. I'm using the rest of it that I had left over from the other videos. So I'm going to get my barrette here before I shape it up. Another thing that I do is, I did not turn on my glue gun. Oh well, that's all right. I'll go back and add that barrette later. Not off to a good start this morning. Okay, so then to just go ahead and cut this off. Normally I would do my barrette and wrap it around the middle. Now, one thing that I do like to do is pull these loops up and shape them up this way, if that's, you know, if that's the way you like it. Okay. And at this point, I would usually spray it and stiffen it up, you know, to keep these loops up like this. Okay. So the only other thing that we have left is to put the middle. I mean, these bows are really so simple, and it takes like less than half the material to make them as it does boutique bows. Oh, let me see if it's, there we go. Well, maybe I can go ahead and do my barrette then. All right, so I'm gonna put my barrette in. All right, come on, give me a little bit more. All right, and then I just, you know, a lot of cheer bows are wrapped, the center is wrapped with rhinestones or whatever you want to do. I really like this orange glitter. Seems to work well. This is a 5/8 piece. 3/8 or 5/8 works well. I have some other Thanksgiving themed tutorials in mind that I want to do this week, so look forward to that. One is a headband, and then like I said, I'm going to feature a new ribbon, another new ribbon website. And there it is. Very simple. Just put my, and so in a minute I'm gonna, you know, spray it with the hairspray. I'll put it on my little stand, headband stand, and spray it, and that's about it. That's all there is to this one. Very cute bow. It's very lightweight. And although initially the 3-inch ribbon is kind of expensive, it is cheaper on the Facebook groups, but it is kind of expensive. Sometimes it's, you know, $2 to $3 a yard or even more. But you don't need very much of it. You know, you need like 30 inches, 28 to 38 inches, you know, to make one of these. So anyway, I'll leave the links, you know, to where we can, you know, you guys can get some of this cute ribbon for Thanksgiving. And I will see you in the next video.